Mr. Bear adored getting letters, so off to the letterbox he would go. His friends all knew his weakness, and many a trick on him they planned. Letters came from no one at all, and empty parcels, big and small. One day when he held up the lid, a frog sprang out from where he hid. He often went looking for letters at night. Once he had a terrible fright. He peered in the box. What do you suppose? A crab was in there and caught at his nose.